Hello friends, this is Frank from Germany. Welcome to my next video session. I want to show the little surprise I got a couple of days ago. That's the new cannulas and also some surgery, I don't know the word, some spritzes, and also this little silicon tube with interesting holder here and so on. Okay, you see, the very important thing is this one. Yes, you see, the cannulas, they have also this little plastic cannulas, also very interesting. They have a very small diameter, you can see this, or bigger one, I think here, the gray one. Yeah, the gray one is bigger. You can see this. Maybe so. Yeah, okay, you know what I mean. Also, we get some metal cannulas, also very nice with very small diameters, very interesting, and also good big one. Here, it's a good kind of diameter from 1 millimeter or so. It's great. Okay, that's for all. I want to use this for the solder dispenser. And you can see it's mostly the same model as my old one for solder dispenser. And you will see how can I complete this with our header in the next video session. Oh, no, we make this now. Wait a moment. So I put it here and put it here. Welcome to my session to complete the new header prototype. This one was my first try, but you see, he lose some steps and then he make this so. And it was here, I forgot to mill one hole. This hole was too small, and this hole, I think, was also too small. After two, three prototypes, now you see here. The mill process from the third prototype. I milled this with 20,000 RPMs, a plunge rate of 2 millimeters, and a feed rate of 1,000 millimeters in a minute. The material is MDF 10 millimeters. It's very thankful, and you see some cleaning here. Yeah, enjoy the next presence of the prototype. This one was released. The funny thing is, you see this little graver here. It is an old piece. I see also a mill here because I make so much prototypes. I have no new MDF, but now I think it's perfect, and I want to show how we can complete this. First of all, we need our prototype. I complete this with the metal aluminium thing. You can see this. It's only yes, a winkel. We say a winkel. I don't know. I must search for the English word. Very important is that is close one surface here, because we need this. To measure very accurate the middle of our spindle and the middle of our next stepper, the offset from the steppers, yes, and the offset also for the camera. Okay, all my G-code files and so on, you will get this from a special GitHub address. I want to show you this GitHub address in this video. Here you can see it. So now we need some screws. Of course, I don't have washers at this time, but for the first prototype, it's okay. And of course, we need our solder dispenser device. You know this. And for the test, our hollow shaft stepper motor, also unser hollow shaft device with some threaded bolts inside. Also very nice. So And yes, of course, our first Spritze with this Kolben inside. And the first one, what do you do? You put this in the prototype, and then you can see how can I complete this in fast. So, now it's finished. You can see here we have our Spritze da, and here also our USB endoscope camera. You can put this here in this size lounge. So. So. And now it's complete. Yes, it's only a prototype, but the MDF is very cool. We can work a little bit with this, and I think it's for the first time very good. Next time, I want to show you some photos to see the header completed with the CNC machine. Here, I make some photos for the prototype on the CNC machine. You see on the left side the stepper motor for the pick and place machine, on the other side the dispenser device. Yes, I hope you like it. Bye bye.